Hey, what's going on everybody? It's Odizer here with a new video. And in this video, it's a really different kind of video. It's basically, I'm just going to talk about the top coming mobile games, or maybe iOS games, because I'm not sure if those are also coming in Android, either they will be there or not. But yeah, obviously everything is on iOS comes to Android as well, if the game gets famous and really. Anyway, so to not make this video too long, so yeah, I'm sorry for the long delay of uploading. I know every time I promise and I don't get the time to the schedule, but anyways, I asked this question what to upload and most of you requested this, and one of it is the top 5 iOS games that's coming in 2020, but I only found the top 3 really. There are many games coming, but I found the best 3 coming games. Okay, let's get into the video. The first one is the first game, at least to me, is Teamfight Tactics, which is this is gonna be in a mobile version, and it said that's gonna release before May 2020. Basically, this is available in it's available in PC, and I believe the Teamfight Tactics is the producer or the owner or the developer of this game is Riot Games, and Riot Games have different other games, and if you ever played it, you're gonna know what I'm talking about. And if you did not, this game is pretty much like you play versus players. It's like a PvP, and each one of you has his own armies or so. It is an auto battler game, and it was it's the same owner for League of Legends, and it's released for Microsoft and Mac, so in June 2019, but now it said it will be released in 2020 for iOS and Android. So yeah, this is gonna be released in Android, which is cool. I'm so excited for this game. I played it on Windows and my gaming PC, and I'm waiting to play it in mobile. I think mobile games are my type. I really keep playing mobile games more than PC or consoles. I don't know why, it's just me. So yeah, I hope this excites you if you already know this game. If you do not, search for it on YouTube. You're gonna find tons of videos, and I'm sure you're gonna love this game. Anyways, the next game is Shadow Gun War Games. I'm sorry for this kind of noise in the background, hopefully you cannot hear it. Anyway, so the next game is Shadow Gun War Games. It's a 5 versus 5 FPS. Basically, it's a PvP multiplayer online shooting game, and Shadow Gun War Games is a free-to-play tactical FPS with outstanding graphic and intense 5 versus 5 battles. Yeah, the developer of this is Mad Finger Games. I'm gonna put the gameplay video clip hopefully in the background of this video. You're probably gonna see at least a few images or so. I saw this, I have no idea who are the developers are. I don't know what are the games of them. I just saw this game is coming, and I've seen the trailer, or maybe let's say the video clip of this game, and it's really hooked me up. I think it's gonna be an amazing game. It's like maybe Fortnite, or no, really not Fortnite, nor a kind of other games. I don't know. It's just exciting. It's another shooting game, and as we know, shooting games are coming a lot because people are really enjoying them. So yeah, let's get for the third game, which is Rocky Rampage, Wreck 'em Up, and it's gonna be. So for that one. For Shadow Gun War Games, it's gonna be released in February 16, 2020, and the Rocky Rampage is gonna be released in February 19, 2020. So Rocky Rampage, the developer is Joyseed Game Tribe, and basically this game is like, it's, they say it's join Boulder, Cobblestone and his sidekick Pebble on their quest to take back the stolen Wonder Pants piece by piece. I have no idea what I just read. But yeah, I saw the video. This game is like Angry Birds. I don't know. To me, it's just like Angry Birds. They are like There are birds and different kind of animals. You just keep attacking, flying, throwing rocks and taking. They said here you're gonna steal. You're gonna take. Their quest is to take back the stolen Wonder Pants piece by piece. So yeah, this is what the game is about. Also, I'll have it in the background. I hope those three games are the ones that you think are the best. To me, they look really amazing, and I'm really excited to have them out and to start playing them. Also, I think many other games I was excited, but they are released now. I checked the reviews and other things. I wasn't that much of excited to play it at the moment. I don't know. I'll try multiple games, and hopefully all these kind of games I'm gonna record and upload them, so that I'll try things with you guys. It's gonna be more fun. So yeah, that's it pretty much for the city, guys. I hope you all enjoyed watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share for more videos. Hopefully I'll try to get tons of content out. I'll do my best. Anyways, I'm sorry for the delay again. That's it pretty much for the city, guys. Goodbye. See you later, everyone.